Like, subscribe and get notified.
In the nail-biting Kana Benolim Super Soccer Inter-Village Football Tournament, Navellim Sporting Club came facing Sporting Club of Davulim. Navellim's Travis D'Souza netted a brace and Noah Luiz netted a goal in the 45th, 53rd and 60th minutes respectively. The match ended in favour of Davulim Sporting Club, leading them straight into the quarterfinals. The match was held on Tuesday at Benolim. Ignacio for Herald TV.
Watch on Herald TV.